Here we are at the Metro North. The water level. 30th, 2012. This is the day after Hurricane Sandy blew through the Northeast. Interesting, John, that our 100-year storms are coming annually now, huh?
I never thought I'd live to be 100.
Yeah. As if those sandbags were going to do anything. So apparently these cars, last night, the water was above these cars. Oh my God. Metro North Beacon Station there.
Thank you.
worked on the river for 38 years, and we've had a lot of big storms, the perfect storm of 91, Irene, for example. This one is unlike all the others. Up here in this part of the valley, I think the tides were probably almost 10 feet above normal, which is extreme. The Beacon parking lot was under 4 feet of water. Roadsides were flooded out. So when I was out there yesterday, tens of thousands of water chestnuts just swept off the river. But also you start seeing furniture, like refrigerators, huge trees and logs. We'll be seeing that for 2 weeks out on the river. So perils to navigation, property damage, and financial loss as well.